Mayberry, sitting on the porch drinking ice cold cherry Coke, where everything is black and white. I'm picking on the sixth string. People pass by and you call them by their first name.
Thank you. Okay.
Customized bookmobile with oak shelving and room for over 2,000 books. The outside artwork was created
created by Walnut County graphic designer Kelly Coyne in her team of natural design and graphics. The art represents Bookmobile rolling through the county, driving by a number of landmarks, most of the children featured on Pauline County. Part of the Bookmobile represents the idea that we still leave our library service with books, and the rear of the bus features a sunrise, sunset rising, setting in a book, meaning we should begin at each event day with a book. Bookmobile will travel throughout Pauline County and set up Yeah.